Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Oh, hold on. Frozen a little bit. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, what is up? ADS Play 101 here. Welcome to my day one of playing My Hero Ultra Rumble. Had some issues with the game. It turns out I just had to set my the clock on my laptop to automatic. Didn't make no sense, but yeah. But if you're having a server time discrepancy, you gotta go to your Windows clock settings and set the region and the time to automatic, and it'll fix it. But yeah, this is my day one. Even though the game came out yesterday, this is my day one. So I'm calling it day one. So hopefully it's loud enough. Let's see what this game is about.
Show me your moves.
Wait, does he run automatically? Oh no, you gotta tap it.
Wonderful!
Switch that. Nice. I don't know if I like this as a jump.
I wonder if you can do this too.
Okay.
Locked on. Can't back down.
I ain't gonna lie, I kinda
not good.
I don't like the way he did that.
Line it up.
You can do this too.
Now, Ollie. I got this. Really? Now?
Literally, temporary power-up effects which can be attained by using quirk skill cards. There are 5 different types of abilities based on. Got 2 ability sockets which can get 2 quirk skills.
Is this?
What now?
Damn it.
come to help.
You saved me.
Thank goodness.
Appreciate it.
Wonderful!
That's a nice plan.
I won't let you! No way!
Last Ultra!
Level up!
Pretty much got it. Anyway, they got a ring that closes? HP gauge. Take any more damage, knocked out. The gauge acts as a buffer. Okay, I see. I mean, this is simple enough. Game, it's not that bad. Slippery stone.
Here is good.
The whole time you're doing all this.
Good luck!
Yeah, let's do this.
Practice match, right?
Careful!
Buttons are set up. I gotta switch those. So when you shrink over time, then the end players will find themselves fighting extremely close quarters. Okay. So they gave it a Fortnite vibe.
Stay
that was weak.
Wait, were you and Bakugo on the same team?
I got this! No way!
back down.
I don't think about this. I don't like this, but they don't lock on.
Stay focused.
All right. Everyone made it to the safe area.
Zed, don't rush. Just like this.
Walk up to him and knock him out. That's crazy.
Level up.
Oh boy, that's not Dobby.
Level up!
I kept saying Dobby. I seen that flame. I thought that was him. Hey, is he over there? Set up.
This? Level up! Oh! All right!
Made it to the safe area.
if there's like a ping that we can do. I shouldn't have did that.
The ultimate winners are the heroes.
Oh, an amazing victory! Amazing! A present?
Somebody not just gonna give you the characters, you gotta like earn them.
Here's a little extra. Coming up next is.
Okay, so it's two things I gotta do. One, the missions. What the hell?
Let me explain.
Hey, an event's
going on. Useful items by completing different objectives. Some of your missions might be difficult, but you'll get through. If you intentionally disconnect, you may be penalized with match only by being matched only with other players or high disconnection rate. Ah, so they punish people who rage quit. I hope they know the difference between like people who disconnect and people who like rage quit. Some of the hero souls is like, I don't know if that's cool. Like, how do I get the other characters though? Because I think right now all I got is Midoriya. These are already unlocked. How do you got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 12, 13, 14 heroes, and then they only got like 4 villains? That don't make no sense. Attack. he's assault, so I'm assuming defense. So I'm assuming you can just change to whoever you want to. So I'm gonna toss, support, strength.
Let me explain.
Or you can give him a different costume. So you can't just outright buy him. You have to like earn him. Let me see if somebody's talking in the chat. Yo, you playing role? Yeah, I am. My bad if I got back to you late. I'm looking at the... I got the full screen on, so I can't really see. But let me try to see if I can shrink it. In fact, I'll get to controls, notifications. What's this? Oh, rewards. Hold on.
This looks useful.
Okay. Let me see if I can shrink this. Settings. Display. Window. Let's turn it down to 720. 720 ought to be fine. Alright, cool. Now I can see the... now I can see the chat. Okay. So manage the volume to like 80. That's the volume at 90 ought to be good. Turn this all the way up. Battle music all the way up. Effects all the way up. Voice. Chat. Japanese voices. Yeah, I'm gonna be a purist today. Alright, so I think I ought to be... oh, good, yeah, we need to change these. Hold up. Okay, bad. Good, I can change these. Better, but let's switch these around. The punch, I want that to be triangle. Why? Let me get that there. Punch. Special action, I'll do that. I want my jump to be... special action. I'll test these settings out first. Hold. Do they have a lock on? But they don't have a lock on, do they? Okay, so they don't have a lock on, so that's unfortunate. All right, but regardless, I think we got the skills right. What's this? Ain't got no invites. Let's do that to the... I will switch to... how do you change a character? That's all I got right now. Where's the... I guess we pick who we're gonna pick ahead of time. Go ahead and change that. Here we go.
We'll win with my power.
Wait, why are you saying that he's locked?
Prepare for shock and awe!
Okay, I'm going shock.